Some crazy combative behavior at the front door causes a luxury hotel in Sweden's capital to go on lockdown. And no, it wasn't because of some entitled business traveler who was denied a room upgrade. It was because of a deranged badger. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. Stockholm police say staff and guests of the Radisson Blue Hotel in downtown Stockholm weren't able to leave their cars, pick up their bags, or move in and out of the building for about 40 minutes while a stressed-out badger paced outside, acting aggressive towards anyone who came near the entrance. Security camera footage shows the staff huddling behind the glass while the badger quickly moves from door to door. The badger had moved on by the time a game warden arrived, and officials speculate the badger might have been stressed out from waking up from hibernation too early and was behaving anxiously because it was hungry. Oh, we all know that feeling, little badger. Can't you just see this footage playing in one of those Snickers "You're Not You When You're Hungry" ads? Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.